I think that's good because the last game against Atlanta, he had no turnovers in 41 minutes. The last game that he had zero turnovers. I think it speaks really of his focus, intensity, and just being locked in. And then sometimes, hey, you know, turnovers are part of the game. But as a point guard, obviously you have to value the basketball. And I just thought overall, his whole level of play was outstanding.